This word problem is a mixture problem where we want to mix pure acid with a 30% acid solution in order to get 28 quarts of a 40% acid solution. So the first thing I want to do is define my variables. I have defined my variables as x being the amount of pure acid, and remember pure acid would be 100% acid in quarts, and y is the amount of 30% acid also in quarts. Now I want to think of my mixture problem and how I'm going to set up two equations. Well, I like to use the bucket method, where I know I have one bucket of acid solution being added to another bucket of acid solution to equal this third solution. My first bucket is going to be pure acid. The percentage of pure acid is 100%, and as a decimal I'd write that as 1.00, or simply 1. And I don't know the amount, so I'm going to call that x. My next bucket is my 30% solution. Again, as a decimal, that would be 0.30, or just 0.3, and I don't know the amount, so I'm going to call that y. And what I'm trying to obtain is 28 quarts of a 40% solution. So I'm trying to get 40%, and I want 28 quarts. So therefore, the amount of pure acid added to the amount of 30% acid must equal 28 quarts, whether that's 8 and 20 or 10 and 18. We don't know yet, but we know that this amount of quarts of pure acid plus the amount of quarts of 30% has to equal 28 quarts. Then we need to figure out the mixture part of it. Well, 100% of pure acid would be 1 times x, so I'm going to write that simply as x. 30% of my y quarts would be 0.3y, and I want that to equal 40% of my 28 quarts to be acid. Now that I have two equations, I can use substitution to solve this. So I am going to say in the first equation, x equals 28 minus y. And I'm going to use this 28 minus y and plug it into my second equation. My new substitution model then says 28 minus y plus 0.3y equals 11.2. Combining like terms, I have a negative 0.7, or 70% y, subtracting 28 on both sides would leave me with a negative 16.8. And now dividing by negative 0.7 on both sides, I find out that y equals 24. And in the context of this problem, y equals 24 quarts of my 30% solution, which means the amount of pure acid that I need, which is x, would be 28 minus 24, or 4 quarts of pure acid.